It's a good song, but I have to mute it because games get copyrighted. Crazy. Ah, fuck. In a whole minute. Should know how to still know how to play the game. Wow. I would skip it, but I want to listen to the song so everybody else gets to sit in silence. All right. Right, it's final mix. I can unmute the game, right?
Change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
Another dream about him. Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do? We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
But what about Cypher? First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone! What?
All are gone? Huh?
Huh? It's weird that Pence is wearing the fucking bouncer shirt.
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Never understood stolen. That.
And not just the word. They stole it, too. What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off. Yeah, all right. Time for some recon.
Oh, man, I haven't played the bouncer in a long time. I wonder if you can get it on the PlayStation Store.
Huh?
Fun play. I think I have a copy of it on PS. I don't have it.
His Switch. Heart is returning.
Play PS2 games. I'm like,
doubtless he'll awaken, you know, very soon.
I had one, it broke.
Huh? Roxas, come on!
I know. Huh. Get the space station out of the way. You're Roxas. So you do such a really thing, right? Actually, you would steal. What's up? If you didn't know, hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Our successors. Oh, and Rock says, why does he have to do everything? Please let me know. You wanna make it for a custom? Not a thief. Okay. Want everyone to suspect your unit. You gotta find a way to clear your name. How many end shoppers seems pretty funny too. Foxes. My cat. Meow. Yeah, something up. Thanks, that man. What'd they take? My blank. Precious blank. Culprit's going around stealing blank. Not just blank. What blank? Blackman, is it? Gotta talk to him. Sandlot, another mad throwback to an old Disney movie. They put it in here for some reason. BB! Yay! BB! Up they go. Region and Fusion, no, I don't do low, you know?
Oh yeah?
Final Fantasy VIII characters.
Nice comeback there, Blondie. What'd you say? You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Not that we need some... to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide. Roxas!
Attack, defense, run up. But the defense one looks like a sword, the others don't. This bass to hit people with. Go with the bat. I was like, attack shit. Melee all the way.
Roxas, focus!
And help with the game.
Come on.
There should be an option when you make it start the game to have the tutorials off. Watch me get Orin in the first fight. Never mind.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
What was that?
The thief?
Takes the goopy boy down. They're so wiggly. Ah, let's go get him. Come on. Come down here and fight me. Like a real goofy boy. Oh, I miss having dodge rolls so much. already. Come for you, my lead. So doofy looking. I've got to do this whole before it stops making me have to fight them with this. There we go.
It's no use.
Dude, it's a big stick. Go hit enemy with big stick. Magic stick appears. Don't question it, you just use big stick. They say it's a blade, but it's a club.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh, so that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of
us? Why would someone want to steal photos of themselves? I never understood.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
Where am I?
Who's there?
Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A Keyblade? Keyblade.
Is this the one where I have to do chores to make money?
What was that about? Oh. Sorry about that. Thanks.
Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over, that's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Hey, save menu. Oh, we finished the last game at 49. Last time. 2 hours. Going to Market Street. Okay, so we can pick up some odd jobs.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Right, I'm reading it in my head. It's been a hot minute. Alright, let's go to my jobs. It's just letting you explore it. But none of the chests are anything. It's a skateboarding ride. But, I was supposed to get one of their boat. I think I was. Horrible. Oh. All right, so the birds count. That was pretty bad. Oh, no, none of this crap. Go to the main area, right? And we get the poster one. And do I remember how to do this? There's like a whole routine for it. I think it was this way. Go down this. I don't remember it being this. I think there was more clustered one. May have gone the wrong way halfway through. Yeah, I definitely fucked this up. I think you go into the alleyway. I think. I don't remember. That was terrible. Part of what I did was correct. I remember the second part of it. Definitely go. I think you go up onto that. Up here, we slam the poster, we jump, we slam three. On. Cross. Hit that one? Oh, grab that. Was a lot faster. That's definitely the route. I'm just gonna not fail it. Is it all I get $100? How much do I have to make? 800. I've made 230 so far. Damn. Oh. Drawbacks of it. random one to grab. Oh, I fucked up the jump. Oh no. I'm shafted. Yeah, no, this is fucked. Oh my god, I can't do anything. Oh, I'm flailing. Go, 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 go. All right. Five more times. I'm not actually sure if you even have to do this. I've always done it the minimum, but sometimes I'll go crazy and just like grind money heaps, being like, oh man, just get heaps of money this way. Like, why? When I was young, when the game came out, I used to grind so I had more than enough, like so more than the total. I was like, that way we never have to worry about money and they can have fun. And then you realize what happens, you're like, oh. Then again, wow. Oh, I'm at 580. Cool. I don't have to do that much. All right, because I started with 150. I missed dodge roll. Dodge roll back, please. Why does it lock onto that through the building? That's so weird, I don't get it. Oh, I fucked up the jump again. I'm walking off the little lip and he starts floating. I'm holding forward, so he just floats straight over it. I can probably just avoid that too, just walk straight this way. Of like doing a little bit of a backtrack. We need to make it. Yeah. Oh, I fucked up the jump. No. Oh my god, climb, please. Go, Rox, go. Come on. Everywhere. still wasn't too bad. I think as long as it's under a minute 30, you get the max. I need to be at 950. Two more times, let's go. I'm not sure if I can explore for chests or anything. I have like the, like when I was a kid, I got the collector's edition of the original game and it came with like a paperback walkthrough. What the fuck happened there? Paperback walkthrough, and I can't remember if there are chests here to loot. It's been such a long time. In storage. Phone call. One sec, I'm getting a phone call. Alright. It's the wife. Alright, let's go. Posters. I need to do it one more time after this. Oh, I missed that one. That's fine. Go for that. I think. Right? Yes, it's five remaining on this build. 880. 100 individually as opposed to 153. Last one, I think. Let's go! Can I get under a minute? Yeah, 57 seconds. Woo! Alright, cool. Are there any chests, or is it they're not here until Sora's time? And the only place, only time there are chests normally are when you're skating upstairs. Is oh, bees. I'm not fighting the bees. Makes me want to play Tony Hawk. Sometimes it will. Can I get on there? No. Alright, cool. Go talk to the lads. I talk to you? No. Go to street station. Why did they give you a skateboard here? Yo. Go. You get a better reward if you play grind money. I can't remember. It's fine.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have... Ta-da! 5,000 money!
Sweet!
Let's get tickets.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha.
Money pouch.
Whoa.
What?
Roxas, 3 minutes. Okay. Four students.
Roxas, the money.
Wait. No.
Huh? He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy? He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about? There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone... there?
I'd be worried that my friend is having a fucking hallucination.
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at 28%.
Namine, hurry. Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream. Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Oh, thank God that world is optional.
I do hear.
Oh man, I'm so glad.
Junior heroes.
And it's just a fucking reaction command. Oh,
you rookies so still much don't better. Understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
I really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me.
Probably not.
I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
A quick recap into the entire last game. Sum it up in about 5 minutes. Look for friend, no find friend, save universe. And then find friend, and then get separated. That's usually how this works. I'm sinking lower and lower into my chair. If you care for the camera, I'm just like, and I'll be like slightly, but.
Who are you?
Sit properly in the chair. Station today, we hit the beach. Surely do. In case my PlayStation dies. The station.
Roxas,
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you wanna come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
That's the goopy boys. Come on.
Let me go.
Yo, Wiggly. They're coming.
Hey, chicken wuss.
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line.
Oh, shut up, Cypher. I hate Cypher so much. Just in general, all of his is 8 and his game, which is dumb. Oh, ow. Oh no, they're frozen. I gotta save Vivi. She's the only one worth saving, and then Tiger. Rest them up from a game that's just not good.
Roxas, huh? Use the Keyblade!
Choose the sword, get rid of the staff, whatever it is. You bet it is. Go. Always take the sword. It's not the correct choice, but it's the choice I always make. Beat all the mysterious enemy. Okay. Potion. Careful. On that door bias a completely. Don't be afraid. And stop walking. And Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh. No recovery equipped. I'm back a sec. Be back. 1 second. Unclick. Alright, let's go. We fight Darkseid, right? We have to go through like little area. We have to go absolutely everything we can. Motherfucker. Alright, let's go. Is that all that's up here? Those little secret boys? Alright. That's right, it's not Darkseid, it's the big fight version of Darkseid. I don't know what they call this one. The wiggly one. So many of the like introductory nobodies are so wiggly. They, like squiggles with their arms like for him to be squiggly. Plunk. And he squiggles off the edge. Where is he? Where are you, Squiggles? And then we thump. Get up there. Fuck me, I knew I was gonna die on the first fucking big fight. I feel so sluggish. Oh, don't do this whole fucking room again. Oh, eat a dick. Oh, I'm already fucking it up. Let's set shortcut just for the sake of it. Cool. Oh, X is already pushing her. Oh, I killed two of them with one hit. Alright, cool. Alright, let's try this again and not be absolutely, like, idiotic, shall we? Yeah. Yay, reaction commands. But action games went to die. I blame God of War for reaction commands being a big thing. Oh. They just infinitely spawn. Oh god. How much health does this fucking thing have? I'm trapped in its fucking scrotum. I'm clicking triangle, fuck. Oh, this shit again, huh? I don't remember this fight being this long. I just must be doing something wrong. Not sure what it is though. Not great when it comes to reaction command stuff, I just like actually being able to fight the enemy. He used all my potions there. Crazy. There we go. Oh, at least this block.
My name is Naminé.
Roxas. It's like 300 degrees in this room. I can't open the fucking.
Do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will.
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket.
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh, eat a dick, Cypher. I hate you so fucking much. Him and Setzer. Both of them. Can't stand them. Setzer, another throwaway character from fucking Final Fantasy VI. I mean, he's actually got a big part in Final Fantasy VI, but he just makes no sense to put him in this game. Where he is. Oh, fuck. It is way too hot. I need to figure out, like, a...
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today?
No, it's not like that. Oh, yeah. How was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels, and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Oh, maybe that'll help.
Restoration at 48%.
It's getting long.
Was that Naminé made of data?
No. Naminé hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Okay.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Naminé accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
I'm gonna go turn the cooler on. Open the window a little bit. Go back.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
My friends are my power.
So your heart won this battle.
It is I, Ansem.
Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Sora! Forget it. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart.
Kairi.
We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
Hopefully that sorts out the fucking 400 degree room.
Don't worry.
26 degrees in this room. Promise? Disgusting.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Can I have a cap to wear? Oh, what the hate will it?
What a mess.
Now it's the struggle tournament. I'll hopefully win, but if I don't, that's funny. It'll be fun.
Champion Setzer!
Cypher! You know?
And And who will lead today as our new struggle champion?
Hayner, Roxas!
Fucking Setsa.
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next.
The adult man who likes to beat up children is a gambling addict. Such a weird character to put as like the champion of the city. I just never understood that. Why is it Setsa?
Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee.
Everyone they could have added for Final Fantasy VI. And it sets up.
Out of nowhere. Who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi! An underground favorite and local attitude problem. Hayner! It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the four crystal trophy! And a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer! It won't be long now, folks. I suggest our challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.
Hey, no, what's up? Alright. That's, Yeah, beat them up. Knock the, like, pellets out of them. Like, the pellets. Whoever has the most pellets wins, right? It tells me the rules here. Alright, we know. Hit the enemy. Whoever has the most hand win. Yeah, I have like guard or something. I'm never really good at that. I'd rather have air. Do I save scum the tournament? I doubt it. I don't know if I can be fucked. Shouldn't be an issue. Then again, I died on the first boss, so. Let's see how we go.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that?
You know I how my hair sits. I generally don't. I
get a lot of my mind. Off.
We'll let it grow.
Sorry, man.
Let it grow.
Wait, what am I sorry for?
The fans are not going to have that concert.
Our first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Hayner.
Ready, Roxas?
Just get your orbs, man. That's all I have to do. Oh, he hit me. Dude, he just got orbs. Fucked up. Maybe I'll do that. I can just do this. Vivi can like fly around and shit, right? He's like a little Terminator. Oh. I hate how much damage they do. Why does this go for so long? Fuck. How injured I am. There we go. 5 hits and I'm almost dead.
And the winner is Roxas! Not even friendship will slow this kid down, and Hayner put up a great fight too.
I lost. Oh, I can't believe it.
Alright, put my hat back on. I hate not wearing it.
I guess I taught you well. I had a lot of fun fighting you. Yeah, well, I did, wise guy.
That feels better.
Let's find a way to cheer you up. Nah, that's all right. Out of the way. You in a rush to lose?
Baby. Yeah. Show him why Final Fantasy IX is a better game.
Don't mess with your elders.
Whoa! Just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys.
When did Vivi get so tough?
I'm not sure what just happened. But the winner is Vivi in a positively blistering comeback.
Comeback, he had him on the ropes the whole time, so I forgot one hit in.
That's not Vivi.
Huh?
Thrash him.
Which is all those though. Fucking hate Cypher so much. I like BB. Great.
It looks like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third place.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
And then we save. Because maybe we do want to save Scum, I don't know. I don't think it's one of those things you get to continue if you lose.
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for.
Roxas Let's go.
Versus Vivi.
You just like crazy shit. Yeah. He does like a somersault. Or is it? Somersault. Stay back here. Why is he allowed to use magic? I guess he is a mage. Oh. Oh, fuck. I should have done that. That one. It's a wiggly guy.
Again? Again?
Oops.
Roxas. All right. Fight, fight, fight.
Oh, shit. Raiden.
You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it. That's more like it.
Alright, spot Axel. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Nope. Yeah, some bullshit fire but nonsense. I didn't want to lose to Axel, I just didn't want to. Didn't sound like a good idea.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Roxas! Olette!
Painter! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here?
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Roxas?
Alright, save the game. I want to lose to Setsa. I got scanned in that. Yes, immediately quick scan. Scan is awesome. Nope. Like, wants him to throw the game or something.
Fair now. You're at the top of the bracket. There's only room for one appeal. Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Roxas! Focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion.
15-year-old
will be the true champion.
Fighting a 25 or 26-year-old. That's fair.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
Aaron.
My life is a chip in your heart. Time to ante up. Are you scared of me? Are you scared of me?
Oh, these orbs. Ooh, he did a dash. The magical flying dash that he did? Crazy. Ooh, he got me. Oh. Oh, I like full stunned him and everything.
This isn't what we
There he goes. And I'll just stay over here.
I'm not supposed to lose.
So difficult.
Roxas!
I don't know why I always think I'm gonna lose though. Seems like a dangerous thing to be doing on top of a clock tower.
As promised.
Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa.
Kyrie, wait up! Hey, do you feel like going out to the island? Tadis and Wak are all wrapped up in their ball game. And they won't go with me.
Not today. Sorry.
Aw, why not?
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away. But I know we'll see him again.
Sure. Of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time. We played together on that island. His voice always used to be there. And now it's gone. I can't think of his face or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Domine? Domine, what's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kyrie.
Kyrie, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name.
I'm Roxas,
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kairi.
Huh?
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
Are you okay?
I just got the massive urge to play StarCraft 2. I don't know why that popped into my head. Some trash in the
ocean. A letter. I wrote it yesterday to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him one day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise, something important. This letter is where it starts. I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets it.
He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Restoration at 79%.
His progress is astounding.
So, what happened?
Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's, and that in turn affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
Sure it is. You'll believe you. You'll believe your beard lies.
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon! You can't seriously get rid of him!
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turn their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
I really wish they properly remade 358 and Recode and stuff so we could play through the whole series. What's raining outside?
but which parts were the dream? Only 3 days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I? You wouldn't be here if you did. But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic? Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white. Forget it. Why? You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
They eat a lot of ice cream. Change room going around, I want to hear it. Then sip some. We'll turn that thing. And differently. Six other weird stories. Seven wonders of. We should investigate those for our school project. That's your dream. Might be some other rooms going. Oh, that one is. Oh, no, we'll find some new rooms. For the train station. Alright. Let's go.
Neo, loser! Don't leave me hanging now.
Yeah. Have a fight. Let's go. Come on. Do an attack. Look at how he's such a wank. Go again? Oh no. Just as well. They are a fun fetish. Just the worst. Just after collecting the town? I don't. Just like odd jobs and shit. Can't take the job. Maybe you can. Really can. Buy stuff from the accessory shop. No. I'm probably just supposed to go to the train station. I kind of forgot what I'm supposed to. Yeah, whatever bees. Deal with bees. I think if you choose the right path and then get Roxas to like level 13 or something, you get Leaf Bracer really early. Would have been super handy, but I'm not going to grind level 13. That's... Oh, I should grab a skateboard whenever I'm running around this place. I'm just gonna talk to him. I'm just gonna go straight to the trip. Poor BB. Wandering around alone, so sad.
Come, our hunt for the Seven Wonders begins. Whoa, find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the terrace with you.
Hainer, it's not a race.
Well, it is now. Come on, we can all go.
Aren't these the steps you talked about? The ones that count different, going up and down?
Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but...
What?
Rai's the one who counted. He's like, every time I count, it's different, you know?
So, he just counted wrong?
Hello, old one. Save the game every chance we get. Because it's an RPG, and that is the main aspect of RPGs. Save the game as often as possible. Chests here. Somewhere, I think. You don't get to come back here, so you can't ever get these again, so we have to get them wrong. There. Yeah, the chests. A potion. One at the top of this. Back here. It is just the three. No, that's four. Bunch of healing items. Anyway, one of them's this thing, right? The ball comes out, you can like dodge the shit and get to the wall. Although, no, it has this one has 7-1. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't at all, but right. Herbs. The mirror. Tunnel. He's learned the shadow clone. Instructions. Need this? I'm gonna get some practice in it. What? How about this? Okay. Just VB practicing. Or a whole bunch of VB clones. Is Vivi real? Can you use any of those areas at all in this game? I don't know. Don't remember, I don't. Bags, last one do this one, but right. Better Roxas. Yeah. Roxas. What happened? All right. Not to me. It sure was. All right, last one. Attorney. All right. I think so. Oh, what about the ability ring? It's the main thing. Everything else is. A dog trapped in a sack. A fluffy dog. Booches to booches move. Oh, wait, no.
You know, that last wonder wasn't exactly wonderful.
I understand. Say no more. But this next one's gonna be really great. Wonder number 6. We got another lead.
The ghost train mystery.
Everybody knows about wonder number 6.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Did you find out where the train runs?
You can see it from Sunset Hill.
Apparently. Where I just was. Alright, back up to Sunset Hill. See the Mickey Mouse train.
If the rumors are true, it'll be here any minute.
For they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
We've got to make it to the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get jobs the second vacation starts.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
What do you care?
I don't. Tell me anyway.
We're waiting for the ghost train.
Waiting for the ghost train. Why does looking at you always tick me off?
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends. I don't feel like cooperating with destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
Hate Cypher.
I know. Tomorrow.
Look.
it's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right?
You're going insane. There was nothing there.
Then it's real? Let's go to the station. Let's go in. What?
You'll get hurt.
Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
Let's go home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder?
Who cares?
I do. Come on, Pence.
Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion.
I don't understand why they're getting so mad at him. Are they just mad because their friend is going insane and they don't know how to deal with it? I suppose that makes sense. Just because they're programs, they're not sure. They're not programmed to feel certain ways.
You know something?
Whoa.
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
Yeah, Hainer asked him to.
So, what are we looking for?
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window. Even though no one's lived here for years.
Roxas.
Naminé?
She really likes White Room. You think she'd be sick of it for being stuck in the castle for so long?
And Axel's here too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
You know these three, don't you?
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things happened. And I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time. But pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes. You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What for?
You hold half of what he is. He needs you, Roxas.
Naminé? Naminé. Who are you?
I'm a witch, with power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What?
A good thing to tell someone.
How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true.
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas!
Huh?
Did you see her?
Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
Ah, Lane. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Hainer and Olette are waiting.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Hainer? He's probably at the station. You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh. Right.
Kind of weird, but I guess not, because I used to do this when I was a kid, climb up buildings. They say it's weird that they let them on top of the clock tower, but like, I used to do dumb
tomorrow
shit like that when I was a kid,
so. Town.
Next day's the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Why did you show him the train?
Because he missed the trip to the beach.
That's almost kind of you.
No. What about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
Yes. The haze is clearing.
The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.
I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want?
Revenge.
Revenge?
Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Naminé. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Unsem.
Restoration at 97%.
Gorsh, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Unsem, right? But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place and to us?
All worlds
all vanishes to
nothing, and all so end. The heart is no different. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Sora, close the door, huh?
Take care of her.
Kairi!
Sora!
Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
A long time before that happens, man. Long, long time. The Game Boy rendered cutscenes.
Now that one we do.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
You know?
Gorsh, that's the King's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Let's go.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up!
Final day.
Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys? Huh?
Oh shit.
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for... Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name? Oh, can't believe this.
Oh, I hate these guys. Jesus. Just punted me into next week.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Did it like kill me? Is that why it like cut out of that? Like, what happened?
Pence! Olette!
Oh. Down to the mansion.
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine. I see how it is.
I could run around and try and get more experience, but I don't know if there's a point to that. I think I just get through the Roxas. I can't get out of the reason. Roxas. Well, you don't get to duel it straight away. Oh my god, it does so much damage. Holy mother of god. They do that stupid suicide shit. It's a pain. I'm just running from those fucking things. I'll find them anymore. They just do an unnecessary amount of damage and then go invulnerable for too long. Yep, go fuck yourself. Nope, not fighting it. Just cannot be fucked. Go with them? Nope. I mean, he could fit through that gate gap, I'd like to point out. As if that lock would stop him. Like, look at it. You can crawl through that if you're really...
Call me and then lock me out.
Chest. Is that guys little mimics and stuff? They turn into like weapons, shields and swords and stuff. I guess it's... Oh, the unicorns, they fucking error. You don't get to kill yourself. Annoying bloody things. Oh, elven bandana. Oh, it is items. I don't have the resistance to the damage types. Every item I can. Oh, next level of 10 experience. Crazy. Crazy how quickly you can level up when you actually get to fight enemies. Bum bum.
Mind's made up.
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization.
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think... I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Naminé!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas. Nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you, and you may not know it's me. But we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise.
Let her go! Nominate!
Ah, it's run through. I was totally worth doing. Everything spawned back? I don't even know if I need to care about doing. Oh my god, did you really keep up with me somehow? That's insane. Back when they had 13 members. It was a long time ago.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade? Shut up!
Will it work?
If we can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Ah!
I agree. When angry and frustrated, beat the shit out of something. It makes you feel better. Save again. Mr. Nick. Go secret. Plus five. Bam, 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 bam. Fuck me. I've been so squiggly. Cool, the two last enemies literally just killed themselves. But
simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered! But you're too late!
Hey, Dual Wield, let's go. I have to do this shit again. Just you have to do one fight where you dual wield Roxas.
Get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
Not true. But
that's not true. I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
Silly. Just because you have a next life.
That's rude. Where did it come in? This way or that way? Donald and Goofy.
Donald? Goofy?
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke? 'Cause I'm not laughing!
My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora. He's far too nice for his own good.
No!
That's true. That's
my heart belongs to me. Sora. You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is over.
First chest. Oh, I wonder who that could be. That hooded figure. Could be anyone. Who would know?
Sora! Who's there?
Sora!
Sora, wake up!
I just look a bit small.
Goofy.
One thing they don't ever say anything about is that means Sora's parents forgot they had a child for a year, and then suddenly, right now, remembered they had a kid that they haven't seen for a year.
When do you think we went?
There's never any mention of that. Ever.
Let's see. We defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh yeah. And then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far.
Then what?
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Gee, there's only one sentence.
Thank Naminé. I wonder who that is. What do you say we find out where we are?
Wait, can I go back in here? I want to wrap up for the day, so I'm gonna see if I can go to the save point in here first. Gotta go all the way to Yensid's tower and.
I must have imagined it. What do you want?
Nothing. Just wondering what was back here.
Now you know. This is our spot.
What? You're new around here, right? I'm Pence.
Hainer, nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
My name's Olette. Hey, did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework? Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, we just met someone who was looking for you.
He sure seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round ears. Where'd you see him? At the station. The station, thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
Oh boy, the kid's trying to find us.
Yeah, let's get to the station.
Hey, I can save it. Alright, cool. Alright, that's it for tonight. Finish the Roxas spot. Alright, come back tomorrow. Alright, peace out, stream. Have a good night.